Infertility and irregular periods. Many infertile women have irregular cycles, and they know that this is the reason for their infertility, which is why they go to the gynecologist for treatment. The doctor is happy to prescribe hormonal medicine to help their periods to become regular, but what they fail to realize is that just getting regular periods is not enough to help them to have a baby. They need to be very clear and focus on what their goal is. If they just want regular periods, then taking hormonal tablets such as birth control pills is fine, but this is often just a distraction, and ends up just patching up the problem, and wasting time. You need to understand that the irregular periods don't cause infertility directly, the irregular periods are just a symptom of the underlying disease. Inducing periods with tablets such as medroxyprogesterone acetate will help them to get regular periods as long as they take these medicines, but will not help them to treat the underlying condition, which means they will not ovulate or produce eggs. The problem will recur when they stop the medicines, which means they will be back to square one. The reason for both the irregular periods and the infertility is anovulation, or not producing eggs. Now, giving birth control pills for forcing a menstrual bleed, or inducing periods, with tablets such as medroxyprogesterone acetate will help them to get regular periods as long as they take these medicines, but will not help them to treat the underlying condition, which means they will not ovulate or produce eggs. This is why they need to focus on inducing ovulation if they want to have a baby, and this is why patients need to be very clear and upfront with their doctor as to what their priorities are. Subscribe to our YouTube